So I was looking at those flags, and I thought it kind of strange that the Christian Reformed Church here in the United States, the headquarters, would have the Canadian flag in the middle and the USA flag on the side. And the CRC flag on the other side. It just doesn't seem right for some reason, given we're here in the United States.